Now, this last vowel is very similar to the previous one. It comes from the vowel and becomes un. Very similar to un, but still there is a slight difference because it's more a more vertical sound. And when you sing, you can hear the difference because when we sing, we tend to elongate those vowels, so we can tell the difference. When I say brun, it doesn't sound exactly like brun. All right. Now that nasal vowel comes in two cases: this one and that one. And just so you know, it could be that in a couple of years that last one disappears, because already in the current language, many people, because we speak fast, tend to not make the difference between un and un.